know we know our business. We know how to go and serve grievances. We know how to walk in on the bosses, and we know how to shut down LA. We know how to shut down the streets for 15. We know how to shut down because management won't give us what we want at the bargaining tables. Because we bargain together. And if we're not together, we're going to end up begging together. And it ain't happening in local 721. And it's called culture change in the way we do things. We can't always do things and expect changes. We gotta do stuff that we've never done before. LA County and management have done a transformation team. And at first we're saying, we're gonna sit down with management? They're gonna sit down with us? But you know what? We had to close our mouths. We had to do something different to make a change. And we sat down with this transformation team, and for 3 years, the County of Los Angeles, because you know your managers and supervisors think they can do everything for the frontline workers. We're the ones that produce. We're the ones that give them the product to get out there and sell. So for 3 years, they kept failing and failing on the universal codes. When you go into the hospital, and you hear code blue, code red, code pink. Well, all the hospitals had different codes, so when everybody came into the hospitals, no one knew what the codes were. So in 3 months, with this transformation team, with county management and labor, 3 months, we changed it. We had universal codes across LA County Hospital. This culture change. And when you want to know and ask us how it happened, you let me know at lunch or wherever we're going to meet, and I'll let you know. Because we are an unstoppable SEIU power, and we're going to make the change, and we're going to get it done.